DVD was intended for you to get really creative with your own split coin. So if you've got a split coin, you don't know what to do with it, this is hopefully going to give you some ideas. We've put mentalism routines in there. We've put coins across. We've put coins to a table. We've put penetrations. We've done three fly. We've got coins up here. We've got table routines. We've tried to put as much as possible on there to show you the potential this coin has. And if you ever see me at a convention or see me around and you've come up with a routine with this coin, please show me, because I'd love to see it.